Hello, welcome back to my Kill Wars Let's Play, and we are actually doing this later today. My arena time stuff's already passed, but I was watching TV and stuff with my mother, and just about worked out, so. But how is everybody today? You guys doing okay? Things going well for you? Yeah, we got the second day of the Brawls today with Iris, so we'll do that here in a minute. Spending gold. Activity. Alright. Alright, here. Well, I've at least finished at least 17th place, so we'll see. We'll look at our mailbox here in a second. Come on. I don't think we're gonna win this one. Arachne's gonna lock us down, it looks like. Which is what she does. She's really good at that. Like I said, it's why Arachne's top tier. Yep, we are just gonna time out here. Time out. I might as well speed this up. What I usually do with this team, but hey. Sometimes they've been surprising me. Lauren, Yasmin could do a lot of damage. Already did that. Let's go. Ooh. Mirror up front, huh? Alright, we're good in this. Maybe, maybe not. Ooh. Heidi's starting to kill us here. Okay, Ju, you gotta land your hits here. Land your hits, buddy. Come on, Ju, you gotta do this. Aw, we might not win after all. Nope. Got killed by Heidi. Ju did not land his hits like he needed. Alright, well, that sucked. All right. Let's see here. Oh, he did not finish high here. Wow. He got dropped way far. Finish 17th Grand Arena. Okay. That's fine. Oh, those boxy gifts. Okay, we could do these fights just for fun, though. Actually. All right. All right. All right. Let's see here. Just for fun fights. Soph. Try this. Oh, the serenity's up. Roy did not dodge that. Alright, but they are stunned, so we're good. Jew is down, we got this. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. Yeah, I kind of expected that. Mira is gonna destroy this team. Mira could be really good. Mira could be really good. She's really good against agility heroes like Yasmin and Lara. Aurora is just gonna destroy this team. Boom, boom, they're dead. All right. Let's see here. We already looked at these, right? Yeah, okay. We have freedom then. Do a level here. All right. All right. I think, yeah, so I forgot to do the dungeon yesterday's video, so I ended up doing it like really late, so I have a bunch of Titanite already for the day. Like I said, because we spent so long doing those battles, I forgot to do a couple of the other things I normally do in the video. Like dungeon, which is probably not the most exciting content, but yeah. All right. Successful defense on arena. Who attacking me here? Taipan, always Taipan, even though it's not even the normal time here. He just wants a mention in the video. I have no idea, I've never talked to him, but he gets his mention. There you go. Let's see here. Oh, yeah. Number 13 raid. Means yeah, I can grab this. Raid it again. All right. Let's check this out. Assemble team. Blah, blah, blah. I think that team's fine. I guess we could put a patron on. We're like an hour left, so not a big rush here. Celeste, Maya, Rackney. Alright, let's go with this. Don't have Sebastian. Don't have space for Sebastian, but this should hopefully work. Hopefully. I think today will actually be a bit easier than yesterday. Just because Irish does so much damage. But tomorrow we have Artemis, and oh boy, having to have a spot for Artemis is going to be rough. Artemis is a terrible hero. Terrible. All right. Wow, we lost Aurora. Iris will do that, though. There goes there, Celeste. Okay, we got the advantage. Bye bye. All right, Ishmael's dead. All right. All right. We're actually doing really good with this team. No, Iris has just good damage potential. Like, this is actually a pretty solid line. Like, this is a pretty solid line. Alright, let's go with this one. Need a biscuit though. Not biscuit, of course. Not biscuit. Don't use biscuit. Biscuit's terrible. Chorus. Looks like the game audio stopped working again. I don't know, the audio in this game really is just super buggy. Like, it'll stop for a while. Sometimes it'll, like, just pick up out of nowhere. I don't know why the audio for this game is so buggy. Because I know the audio was working earlier when I started. I see it, but now it's... I look over, show me there's no audio coming from the game in my OBS. Okay, Nebula's dead. The only downside to not having Chorus or Sebastian is Fafnir can stun you, but by himself, he's not much of a threat since he can't attack. Okay, we want Celeste to stay in dark mode. Bye-bye. Horace did a pretty good one there. Uh-oh, he's lost Iris, though. Got Astaroth down, though. Okay. Isaac's down. Bastion's down, Iris is down. I think Jew might get us though. Ain't it? I think. No, we got it! Celeste for the win! Celeste for the win! Oh, that was a close one. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Alright. Arachne, Maya. Come on, don't fail me now. Come on, Arachne. We're probably gonna die to Albus here. Albus gonna get us. Alright, we got it before Albus went off. That's good. Nice. Nice. Ah, it said slow down. Alright, Heidi's down. Nice. Got this. Bye-bye. Oh, they didn't have, Bash, I could have just used, Albus on Maya. Probably should have put Chorus as my pet, too, since Evelyn. Probably would have been a smart idea. They aren't using Axel, though. Like, so Leon works much better with Axel. If you don't use Axel's Leon, like, Leon's just not nearly as dangerous. Like, it really is Axel that makes Leon dangerous. Because she pretty much turns all of your damage, all your hits into AE, so she ends up getting, like, you know, like I said, pretty much anything your characters do causes them to get charmed. Go, Dante's down. Go. Nice. Yeah, we were fine without him. Yeah, it's going a lot quicker with Iris than Cleaver, because she actually does damage, like... Yesterday was really slow with Cleaver, we're almost done. God, Iris just burning through them. Burning through fools. Oh no. All right. All right, Corvus. Corvus is down. Oh no, we are getting wrecked though. Shoot, we've lost this one. We actually got a loss here. Maybe I should have put Isaac in there. Orion. Got us. We lost to Orion there. Fine. This one. Where is here? All right. There goes Dante. There goes Heidi. All right, we got this one. Keeps less dark. Nice. Got it. All right. Nice. Let's see. Oh no. Wow. Guess we should have put in Chorus. We lost to Lara's stun. I should have looked at that better. I should have used Chorus as my pad. Lara's stun killed us there. Killed us hard. Okay, let's not make that same mistake we did earlier though. Let's put Isaac here. Isaac. Actually, maybe I should have left Axel on. Oh, yeah, there's a reason I put it on there, then I changed it. I'm like, what are we doing? They don't have Sebastian. But my as a friend, like, I did exactly what I wanted to, then I changed it for, like, just not thinking. But I did want Axel on Maya because, and, like, you know, I tried to keep her alive maybe a bit longer. So I go, well, actually, no, they don't have Dante. I think that maybe I'm thinking, maybe I did do it, right? But Axel is a patron, just really good to keep one of your mages alive, so. But we're fine. He worked out just. I learned from the previous one. Alright, there Celeste is down. Corvus is down. There's Dorian. Alright, we got it. Bye bye. All right. All right, we need definitely need course here for Arachne. Alright. There goes Astaroth. We lost Aurora, though. Shoot, Celeste got stunned. Okay, we got the Rhyrest off the board, though. Alright. This is almost off the board. Oh no. Did not get Julius off the board, sadly. We're doing some work for us here. Okay. All right. We might end up timing out here. Gosh, without Aurora to keep that teapot off the board, we are losing the war of attrition here. We are gonna time out. All right. We're out of time. Sadly, we time out. Yeah, no, we lost. Without Aurora, we couldn't keep that teapot off the board, and Martha got a bazillion healing points. Not a bazillion. 2 million? That's quite a bit. Quite a bit of healing. Alright, let's go. Nice. All right. Only have a couple more fights, then we're done. Alright, there goes Astaroth. Boom. Nice. Just one more for the prize. Oh yeah. Let's go. Shoot. Oh no, no, okay. Lara stunned us. We should have put a chorus in. I keep making that mistake. Lara stuns are legit. Oh my gosh. Rachni, you gotta carry on. Nope. Wow. We lost to Lara. Lara stuns are legit. I need to start putting a chorus against Lara. Lara stuns are legit. Lara stuns are legit, guys. Nice. There you go. That's our last fight. Boom. Ha. Prize. Nice. Yeah, that took quite a bit of less time than yesterday. Yesterday took us forever. Do another Grand Arena. Oh no! That's my chump team. There's a reason I put this team on this one, because that looked like a tough fight, so... Hopefully the next two lines are easier, and we can dominate with these heroes. Ooh. Not the line I wanted to see, that's for sure. All right. All right, all right, all right, all right. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Oh no, we've lost the last. Oh no, come on. Ju, you gotta go. Nope, we've lost Nebula. That might be game. We needed Nebula to calm Ishmaelian. Go! 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 Nice! We did it! Oh boy, we clutched that one out. Go, Ju. I know Ju can clutch out. He has clutch potential. Okay. And maybe we should start investing in Polaris. We said we have the stuff to evolve her. Alright, we got a stun in. Still got everything we need to win. Keep those control effects going. There goes Amira. Stuns are down. We got this. We got this. Nice. And bye-bye. Nice. So good. So good. Alright, I think we're probably done. Alright, that should do it for today's episode. I thank you all for watching. Come join for the next one. We'll see you again soon.